Object Change Listener JavaScript Course Series. In the markup, we added two elements. First one is input amount with type number and default value is 100. And second one is button on click with the function addAmount function. In JavaScript, as usual, here is my output variable for output element. We are not going to use in this episode. First, let count object with amount property, and second one is recent edit. This dot edit we are going to use this variable in a add function. Update function, it will show console.table. This object means account object. After that, we are going to use get function with receive add amount. It will return this dot amount, this thing. Later, set add amount, it will receive add amount from outside of the function object. This amount include plus equal to add amount. It will add in this property this value additionally. After that, this dot recent equal to add amount, it just replace most recent value here, then this dot update thing. Update our function and run this line. After the add amount function, let input amount, it's referred to this element. Let input amount equal to document dot get element by id input amount dot value. This element referred to this input. Account dot amount equal to input dot amount. Then call this function. Let's see the result. We can see here 0, 100 and 100. When I add 44, you can see it's not properly working as a numeric value. Just add parse float for input amount. Check now, amount 100 and most recently added 100. Then we are going to add 50. You can see 150 amount and recently added 50. Then 70, 90 and so on, 120 and some numeric value with decimal amount. We can see here this thing. Reload the page and see with some different approach. Just like we are adding number from here 14 and see value updated here in amount. When I click on add button, maybe we can hit this function from another place. In that case, it also detect the change. You can see here value is still change. I hope you like this video. Until next video, goodbye.